What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another Highly Combustible Reaction. We're going to be jumping into the next one on this Roscasta Yolua journey. Heavy Christmas 2019, Florianson Yoluyo. Oh, Holy Night Remastered Loud. You guys coming at us from Carol of Finland. So, hey, let's jump into it. Let's check it out. Much love, Carol. I'm sorry we didn't get it on Christmas, but we're here with it now. Let's jump into it. Let's check it out together. Let's roll.
Raskasta joulua -konserttikiertue on pysähtynyt Ouluun ja yksi illan odotetuimmista esiintyjistä on Florianssen, jonka jouluperinteet jakautuvat usean maan kesken.
In Sweden and I noticed it here in Finland too, there are stronger traditions that are very involved around the same kind of food. It's very important you eat your latiko, or in Sweden you really eat yourself senseless to fish. So I'm finding my way and also enjoying food that
the way that she said fish, I'm assuming she doesn't like fish.
I do eat.
Florianssenin ääni soi tarvittaessa korkealta ja kovaa. Tänään se soi lisäksi usealla eri kielellä.
I mean, it's actually four languages, because with Ave Maria, it's even some Latin. Big challenge. I mean, it's the whole language, both are in a different like position in the mouth, so you form vowels and words differently, and then
that's the same problem I have with learning any language, is the fact that some countries are born where their mouths, the when they're raised, their mouths make a different form, like, and if you don't use that form in your language, in your home country language, like, it's not normal to you. You gotta figure out where in your mouth to place your tongue, where in their mouth to sound things out. Different tones sometimes can mean different things. It's just, I don't know, languages. So, like, that's mad respect for her, because she sings in a whole bunch of different languages, which I think it takes some huge balls to do anyway. To get up there and sing in a language that's not your native language, it's very hard.
Of course, there's the difference in an R or an R. Really, in the beginning, I just really, really, really struggle and study to get Oi, which is still remarkably hard to pronounce when you don't sing it.
That even sounded hard to pronounce when she said it.
I've been practicing my Finnish little bit, but I'm still quite sure everybody else here in the room does better than me. So please join me and sing with me, will you?
It's hard but beautiful at the same time, and I'm saying, like, she could turn any language into any magic. She could make up a language and sing it. We've heard her do it with her oohs and ahs and ooh la las. Yes, we have, and she still sings it in a way that makes you, punches you in the face. Like, it doesn't matter what language she's singing in, for real. All that matters is that she's singing, ladies and gentlemen. Like, that's at the end of the day, that's what it is. Very, very cool to hear Oh Holy Night in a different language, especially Finnish. Let's go. Doesn't matter what language, that part is powerful. Holy crap! Your knees, it doesn't matter what language you're singing it in, that part of this song is just the kind of up there. No matter what who's singing it, no matter how it's being performed, that is the part that everybody's waiting for. Everybody is. She killed it for sure. We already knew she would. We already knew it would be magical. Come on, it's Floor. Who are we kidding? Oh, man. There you have it, ladies and gentlemen. Raskasta Yulua Floor Jansen Ace doing Oh Holy Night in Finnish. Seriously, seriously good stuff. Like I said, it's hard for anybody to... I would make me nervous. It would make any normal person nervous. It really, really would to just be like, hey, I'm about to go up in front of all of these people who speak this language natively and sing it as a non-native speaker. Like, you are, I would always be worried I was going to stumble, I was going to do something wrong, say something wrong, mess it up somehow. But she got out there still, she put her best foot forward, and she did it. She got out there, and she performed it. It was beautiful in the end. If you guys enjoyed it, most certainly go over and show Nightwish Arena some love. We're subbed up. I hope you're going to do the same. Show Nightwish some love as well. Show all of them some love. It'll be down there inside of the description. Hit the like button if you liked it. The dislike button if you disliked it. Check out the other video up there. One of these guys up here. Till the next one. Highly combustible. You guys be happy, healthy, safe. I love you to the moon and back. Peace.